Aja siap ya, besok akan melepas mahkotanya diberikan kepada adiknya nanti. Aja menjadi second runner up di ajang Miss World 2016, 4 bulan yang lalu ya. 4 dari Desember. Ya, 4 bulan yang lalu mengalahkan puluhan bahkan mungkin 100 lebih wanita lainnya. Gimana Aja
rasanya? Ya, sebelumnya selamat siang kepada Ibu Liliana, Ibu Dini, Ibu Lina. And welcome to Indonesia, Stephanie. Welcome back, Miss Julie, Mr. Steve. Really good to see you again. Perasaannya setelah mendapatkan grand tersebut bisa mengalahkan kurang lebih 115 berarti ya, 115 membawa harum nama bangsa di ajang internasional, dan tentunya juga bangga bisa kembali Indonesia diharumkan di sana, bisa kembali mendengar Indonesia disebut menjuarai beberapa fast track dan juga menjadi second runner up. Tentunya juga sangat bersyukur karena memiliki tim yang luar biasa yang telah membantu saya.
Girl in the World, Miss World 2016, Stephanie Del Valle, berikan tepuk untuk Stephanie. I would like to say welcome to Indonesia. This is your first time?
Yes, this is my first time, and thank you all of you for having me here. It's been a great morning so far.
So you just arrived last night, didn't you?
Yes, I arrived last night after a very long journey.
24 hours flight.
24 hours flight.
Wow. So what was your first impression about Jakarta?
The people. That was the first thing I saw when I arrived here in Jakarta was my interaction that I had with the people here, and everyone was so received us with such a warm welcome and was so kind, and that and other aspects I believe Indonesia and Puerto Rico are very similar, and so I've been here for less than 24 hours and I already feel like home.
Belum 24 jam udah feels like home. Memang Indonesia terkenal dengan ramah tamahannya ya, itu terbukti dari ucapannya Stephanie barusan. So Stephanie, have you tried an Indonesian dish and do you like it?
Well, today I had for lunch, I had a soup, which I am sorry, but I don't remember the name. But it was very good, and if the rest of the Indonesian cuisine is like that, then I know for sure I'm going to enjoy it very much.
And you have to enjoy another Indonesian cuisine, because I guarantee you, Indonesian food is very, very, very good.
Well, I'm very excited to try some more, trust me.
And crowned as Miss World 2016, 4 months ago. How do you feel so far?
Believe it or not, sometimes it's hard to believe that this is...
You still can't believe it that you are wearing that beautiful crown on your head?
Because it was, you know, there was a lot of preparation, a lot of dedication, a lot of sacrifices that were made in order to get to that final night. And then that I was able to, you know, overcome all of those things and win, and now be Miss World and travel and visit different countries, get to know new people, and of course always carrying the legacy of Miss World, just meeting with a purpose. And it's a responsibility, but it's been the most amazing time of my life so far.
Perjuangannya, persiapannya, dan tentu saja ada begitu banyak pengorbanan yang telah diberikan oleh Stephanie dari masa persiapan karantina hingga akhirnya sekarang menjabat sebagai Miss World 2016. And Stephanie, during these four incredible months for you, right? Is there any unforgettable or your most favorite moments during your reigning month as Miss World 2016? Could you please share that with us?
Of course. Well, I've already had the experience to travel to various countries. I've been to Hong Kong, I've been to China, to London, I've been around the US, and one of my favorite moments so far has been working with the Variety Children's Charity in Iowa, that they host a telethon every year, and we went there as co-hosts, and in 17 hours we were able to raise over $4 million. US dollars. So that's been one of the highlights so far, and of course coming to here to Indonesia is another one.
Okay, you should tell people all around the world that Indonesia is your most favorite moment during your reigning.
It's been already amazing. Like I said, I've been here less than 24 hours and I already feel like I'm home.
Thank you very much, Stephanie. And
so much.
My last question for you, could you please share with us
your day-to-day duties or activities as Miss World 2016?
Okay, so it all depends on where we go. There's always something very different. Usually there will be different meetings and meeting different people, and then going to different lovely events such as the Miss Indonesia final. And that's usually what goes on, and of course we have, in every trip we also have our Beauty with a Purpose moments that we have, and we will visit a hospital or visit a school and, you know, help in every way that we can.
To come to Indonesia, I'm so honored to meet my friend Ibu Liliana and all of her family. I think that all you journalists are really good to see. I feel you're like my children almost. And well, Indonesia has a very special place in my heart. And I really think that the world should know more about this beautiful country. You're so welcoming and so kind to us all. And we feel like we're part of you. And we thank you very sincerely for inviting us. And we hope that we are so proud of Miss Indonesia. Every year she, you know, sent us some really fantastic women who are truly working with Beauty with a Purpose, which is really what I'm here for, what I love. And I think that every girl that enters Miss Indonesia will learn something and share something together as women for the future. And I think if we keep in our minds Beauty with a Purpose, there is nothing better than helping a child to receive what we take for normal. The education is so important, and if we can educate children and share together love and understanding, I think that Indonesia above all has so many beautiful people who shine around the world. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Julianne. You are always welcome here.
Kita lakukan semuanya all the best. Jadi